Hello YouTube, welcome back to the next part. I should really start doing intros for these things, but anyway, back to this. We're still building a still building stuff. I wonder if I don't think I have any. I think I've used them all. This is advanced stuff. What do I need? Oh, the quick wire. Lots and lots of quick wire.
No, I need to build the smelters, not the assemblers.
Smelters? What, for compacted coal?
Yeah, to get the higher class steel.
Yeah. But for compacted coal, I think it's assembler, isn't it?
I already got... It's getting there.
Yeah.
So I just need to get an iron plant top.
Oh, I don't need a supercomputer. I guess we could build a couple extras. Won't matter. I don't need circuit boards. I need AI connector. I mean high speed connectors. Although, I think, yeah, we need a building quite a bit. Cables.
This definitely needs power slugs.
Yeah, it's not fast.
How many power slugs do you have on you?
There's like 20 in one of the crates. At the moment, I'm just working on trying to get us some. How many megawatts do we have left? I'm going to get us another like 800, 900 megawatts. Yeah, we need more power. We might have to slow down on the building.
What do you mean?
Because we're starting to we're starting to close in on production power.
Okay, what did I actually need again?
It's gonna build a bunch. Give me about 40 of these. Now let's grab the battery. All I need for the batteries. Ah. Yeah, that copper sheet can go into storage. We're gonna need copper cables.
Wait, I can make the new copper. No, I can't make faster copper cables.
What do I need? Brackets. I think I need many status now. Actually, we'll fill up status as well. Normal frames. Yeah, I'll take a 50. We're not building status separately, are we?
I'll get to that.
Hang on. I'll just steal it. Hang on, let me just...
I thought we were.
I thought we were too.
I'll start doing the next run.
No, that's okay. I'll check our crates. Rotors, smart wire, frame. Well, we had more. We got Tom's rotors. Where are?
Yeah. I was going to grab the power slugs.
You want me to come with the power slugs?
Yeah, just need two. I actually grab everything.
Oh no, I've got three on me. I'll come with a.
No, those. I need the actual thing. So I need
all 20 of them. All 23 of them.
3, 6, 9, 12.
I've got exactly 12.
I need the power things, not the actual things, if you know what I mean.
What power thing?
Not the power slugs, the circuits.
Oh, high speed connector.
Yeah. Not the connector, the actual chargers.
Huh? Chargers.
The superconductors, shit.
The high-speed connector. To build what? The power poles?
No, not the... It's like what we use the power slugs for.
Yeah, I'm bringing that. I'm bringing 12 of them.
Oh.
That's what I said.
I'm just tired.
Did you work today?
No, I was generally just tired after doing shit all day.
You don't have any stators on you, do you?
Nope.
I know we were building them somewhere.
Oh, the stupid dog.
That's okay, I can build like... Need 10 batteries. Alright. Am I able to drive, or am I going to have to drive off-road? Now unclip that.
Clip what?
Never mind.
Now this will start making us the advanced steel.
So the trucks are now just stopped, right?
Yep. But they're still around.
Yeah. I'm watching out for them.
And you track a right.
Come on. Why can't this car get on the train track?
Maguire, go right. I'm where the train station is.
Yeah, I'm coming. Where are you? Do you want me to just start filling machines?
You see the bottom... For assemblies, just shove them all in there.
Build.
And it goes into here.
We're almost there. To 11. How's your power consumption?
No idea.
Well, we just need to look at a power pole.
There's no power poles here. That's all connected to the roof.
Yeah, there is.
Yep, I can't access it because it's not an actual power pole.
Yeah, put power pole down. Yeah, we're gonna have to get more power. So, hold off on building any more trains. Because trying to get the power back on was so difficult. Eventually I did.
I'm just building the other shit that we need for the...
Alright. And chuck the tree down. Jeez.
What tree? Oh, that tree!
Yeah, there's trees all through the train line.
Have fun, you eco-terrorist.
I'm not an eco-terrorist.
Are you not?
Do you know what eco-terrorism is? You use the environment to... No, that's excite. Let me guess, is... Oh yeah, I can see him. That's why you're not down here. That's why you haven't removed them, because there's bad things down here, right?
No comment.
There, removed. You know, to get rid of that, you just use your bolt gun, but I guess you don't have your bolt gun, do you?
I'm just being building.
Yeah. Alright. Well. I'm gonna be heading off. Out into the wilderness. Hope that bloody skitter doesn't come here. No skitters.
Okay, the compactive coal is now full. And we're actually starting to build up on it.
Well, I need that for the smokeless powder. Get some geothermal. Now. Geothermal, here we come. No, it's not. Missing a component. What am I missing? Pop a bloody sheeting, I forgot it. No, it doesn't mean I can't make the battery. Ah, crap. Retreat, retreat! We got to clean it out. Do I have any bombs? Chill in the car. Up in series, might as well get yeah, that's another 100 megawatts. I guess it's like 1,000 megawatts. Hook.
Me or you?
Oh, I'm just looking at the clock on the phase 3. And we can discover how stuffed we are. Anyway, Now I should have pretty well a clear path. Jump!
Okay, now I've got pipes and I'm about to do the steel for the...
Where's that?
What did you do?
It ran me over.
The train?
No, the truck, the car. My own car ran me over. Yes, we're harvesting alien artifacts. Something down there. Coming back home. Need to get more parts.
Goddamn, now I need it for the steel plant.
What's that?
Oh, this is just getting fun.
The compacted coal.
Oh no, I'm making this steel stuff.
We get there. Frames? Grab me whatever frames I've got. Grab me another 50. No, grab me 100. I'll do it. And then grab me... only take two more stacks of you. Yeah, that'll do. Ooh. Ooh, leaves to drop off. Actually, while I'm here, I may as well double check on my bio plant. It is now completely filled up.
God, it's meant to be a merger, not a splitter.
I hate it when it's like that. Alright. Now I gotta go all the way bloody back. Let's go! Yeah, what's the timer on? Alright, we're still good.
Run. Okay, now this is sorted to get us the special concrete to make it go harder. Okay. What now?
I lost control. And crashed the car.
Of course you did.
It's in the water. I'm now proceeding to dump my stuff inside the container to unload the car. Two canisters for that. Lucky I can build it. Jeez.
Okay, so this does this.
Make a bigger battery here. Alright, now we'll build the geothermal.
Okay, we need to supercharge the sulfur.
Gotta be kidding me. Can I build it?
It's still
climbing. No. Wait, I could.
My life a story. I'm trying to find the glory. Got them all sleeping on me. My haters out here dying, snoring. Why they mad that I'm finally growing? And they see me fighting for it. What they want to get involved for? I kill them all off until I'm enormous. Cause 9 to 5 is boring. Grinding 5 in the morning. Music.
food.
Feel much. How many do I need? Should see if there's a crash site nearby. Maybe they're mine. Screws.
This life a movie. I'm a motherfucker star like Clooney. From dusk till dawn, I'm a loose sleep. I ain't trying to live broke like you be. I'll be coming for the bag, I do me. Will I get paid? Absolutely. Cause you better know a boss like take off. I ain't left off bad and bougie. Hold them talk, they barely know me. I ain't let no stranger fool me. When I came in the game, y'all showing that fake love. I ain't look past me. Because I build anyway, so me ding on them. No way I'll get the components for it. We can make some iron ingots, okay. Actually might. I might. Alright, let's see what we can do. Make some iron rods.
So we actually need more rotors now. Holy crap.
Is there any iron ore nearby? Nope, everything's so far away. Oh, we can start at least one generator hooked up. I'm stuck. There you go, I'm free. There you go, that gets us. That's got enough. There's apparently the capacity now is like 5,000 watts, but it's gonna fluctuate between 200 and 600 watts. Alright. I gotta come back.
Okay, we're now producing servitors in the side now.
We're producing what?
Servitors into a chest.
Okay. Servitors?
Mm-hmm.
How many more of those big engines do we need to get to phase 3?
We're getting there, just 56.
Oh yeah, I got heaps of time. Grab a bunch of heavy modular frames. Alright, I gotta head back out. I got better refuel action.
Wait, did I not set up the computer for this? I have not set anything up for this machine yet.
What machine?
The advanced control unit. Oh, Chaser. Okay.
Every so often we hit something. Aren't they fixing that in the number 8? They're supposed to be like real seamless of changing like levels and that.
You're making computers. You're making heavily modular frames.
I had to.
That's.
Actually. No, I'm building geothermal, but. Where is that?
Why is these plates so slow?
Where did you go? Okay. Well, that looks like that leads into the pink forest. So we'll go up there. Punching through!
So I have computer, circuit boards, modular frames, just for the hell.
Fuel. Oh, I should be alright. I got heaps of fuel on board. There we go. How much of that's jump us up? Ooh. Total battery, we've got 900 megawatts. Eventually we should have like a huge. We're consuming about 3,000 and we're producing about 4,000 megawatts. It's not bad. How long do we get it? I can go for a bit of an explore. Excursion, I got fuel.
Okay, so I've got the circuit boards, I've got that. I just need to build another circuit board factory.
I'll take that slug. See you later, Spinny dude. Found a purple slug.
More psyllium ore. This train's gonna be.
Got it. Coming back with a prize. Whew. That was a bit much. Yeah.
We're almost up to phase.
Yep, I'm making my way back now. The secondary the next geothermal plant's up online. Increasing power up to 4,000 megawatts. I should actually make a trip over to the petroleum coke and make sure that's working as well.
Should be.
Well, as long as we get enough plastic coming through and enough rubber, everything should be fine. But there's always a but. The making my run. I think, hang on, don't we have to get bauxite as well? We're coming up the end on an end of the recording. Oh, come on, coal plants, be running. I want to see that coal being backed up. That is backing up nicely. I'm gonna double check, see how it is all going.
We don't want the coal to be backed up, you know that, right? We want it to be constantly flowing.
Yeah, no. I want it to constantly flow, right, which it is, but I do want it to be backed up at the production, which I think I've got. Do I have any? No, I don't. Wait. How are we going on this? We're at full capacity on making power here, by the looks of it. And that means... How's the buffer going? Is the buffer filling up? The buffer's full. Excellent. Yeah. And we are now backed up on food production.
Give me 1 second, I'm going for a quick walk. My legs are getting stiff.
No worries, man. So we'll check on fuel production. Hey, cool. Not producing anything. Yeah, I don't need that anymore. We could do that too. Actually, that might be something we could do. So it has its own... Okay. But... I'll be back for that. Actually... enough for a refinery, I do. Logistics pipeline. Oh, another refinery. Further up. Here. It's roughly the same place, but. We got a logistics pipeline. Banks fuel. And that will produce a set plastic line. Then we can go. Okay, why didn't it work?
Okay, I'm back. Ready to launch it?
Not yet, not yet, not yet, I'm not there. I've just been sorting something out.
But
I just figured out, like, we're not producing any fuel. And so, I have now been changing the line. So now, it uses its own polymer resin to create its own containers. So it's forever creating fuel. Where's my explorer? So there you go, we can put an extra refinery, and that means now we got more plastic coming through.
Yay!
Efficiency. So its own polymer resin builds its own containers. We may even be able to get some power out of it, alright. I'm almost there. Ah, don't run out of fuel. Let's go. Like, I know they had steam cars and all that, but imagine, like, a petrol engine running on coal. Like, coal dust. My turn. Let's go! I'm coming to hit the button.
Am I allowed to hit the button?
No. Do you want to hit the button?
It's sealed.
Okay, hit the button. I'm just about there.
I just pulled down one more lever.
Go for it. I'm right here.
Oh. And there it goes.
Maybe the last time we fire it. Unless we get something out of it.
Oh shit!
Wait, what? Let me have a look.
Okay, this is Borax.
Logic Borax 5. Is easy, okay.
Infuser, hazmat suit.
Logistics tier 5? Jesus.
Hover pack? Wait, what is that?
Iodine filter, absorb radioactive.
We have to do the fucking aluminium first.
Yep. Oh, I've already unlocked supercomputer, so we've already got that. Package sulfuric acid. We've got to make sulfuric acid. Sulfur scan update.
Okay, this is simple. Let's do this one. That, and that.
Hover pack. Particle accelerator. Copper powder. Plutonium fuel rod? Turbo motor? Minor Mark 3. The multi-purpose rocket? Oh, we can access water wells then. More crude oil. Nitrogen gas. What the hell are we? Nitrogen gas cooling systems. Nuclear power. You done? You finished bauxite?
Quartz and bauxite, yep. Scanning unlocked.
Bauxite?
A new generation of basic
aluminum. We had to.
Is now available, which can be constructed from bauxite after a complex process of.
I want the hover pack.
The blender will be used in future.
Oh, you want
processes.
The hover pack?
I want the hover pack. Okay, what are we looking for now?
Well, let me go make some power slugs here. We've got like a lot. I got. Six. Boom.
But it's far.
What, bauxite?
Where the hell is it?
$1,770. Okay. Oh! Right. So it's over in that biome. There you go. Looks like your quartz train's gonna have to make a stop over there. What are you building here?
Oh. Look what the aluminium ingots take.
Scrap aluminium? Silica. We need quartz. We need to build a quartz train.
I need to throw all my shit here. I'm building a train all the way out there.
But we're at the next YouTube. I'll see you in the next video.
Okay, I need you.